I've seen a few disputes in my time, and I've seen a few bits and pieces going on, but I've never seen anything like this. You know, this is extremely, extremely insidious what the company are at this time. It's a dispute about public service funding, and they're asking us to pay for it. The way I see it, that's what's happening, you know. And I think that if we do pay for it, we'll be destroyed. And not only will we be destroyed with our wages and conditions, but the travelling public will be destroyed too. People want to realise what's going on. In the rural areas, people have experienced the cutbacks in the post offices, have experienced the cutbacks in the guards, barracks and the hospitals, and this is what's coming next.
There has been a massive collaboration, if you like, between all the unions. It's definitely a shoulder-to-shoulder attitude that everyone has. For the simple reason, I think, is we're going back to the government yet again. The government can intervene. It's our way, and we have united all five unions together to protest against the government for them to take action in this horrendous situation that we're in. It's fighting back. The government have... we're saying no to the government. We're saying no. We want to keep our terms and conditions. And we're saying no, and we're fighting together to say no. We have the public. The public have been fantastic. We've the public going by honking horns, actually throwing us in biscuits, whatever the case may be. The overall attitude from the public have, yes, stand up to the government. That's what we've got from the public was, fair play to you, stand up to the government. Fight for what's right.
And we're here to basically get everybody to stand together and stand as one, stand united. And we're hoping tomorrow now there's a protest in Dublin tomorrow organised. And we're hoping that Minister Ross is going to actually get involved and actually do something, get talks started, because that's what we need. Without talks, we're not going to get anything agreed. And we're absolutely just can't believe that we're being left out here high and dry. And we're really asking to get something done. We want everybody to support us. All drivers, workers, families, anybody can attend. Please turn up. Please support us. We're here together. We stand united. And we're here as one.